Well, I finally got to bucking up this piece that fell. Got the Husqvarna up in the bush there. And the heavy saw. And right at the very end, by that dead stump, you can see the mini Mac in there. And then, I'm going to bring this down for firewood. And this, this fat bastard here. Oh my god. You can see, I don't know if you can see the size of this thing. But it's pretty big. And it goes all the way up to there. 26 feet. I don't know, it's gonna be firewood. And then I'm gonna bring that one down a size too. More firewood.